This great purple butterfly, in the prison of my hands, has a learning in his eye not a poor fool understands. Once he lived a schoolmaster with a stark, denying look. A string of scholars went in fear of his great birch and his great book. Like the clangor of a bell, sweet and harsh, harsh and sweet, that is how he learned so well to take the roses for his meat.